This is the mouse, and this is the keyboard. Once you connect it, you need to repower. At first, you need to set the equipment ID. Set the IP address. Net mask. Gateway. Then set IP and reboot.